divide 498 by 6. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 498 here, 6 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 6. 4 smaller than 6. So we should take two numbers, 49. A number close to 49 in 6 table is 6 8s, 48. Now, we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number, so 8 down, so 18. When do we get 18? In 6 table, 6 3 is 18. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.